Alright, so I was finishing off my open queue placements and got into the first game versus this Mercy. After we won first round, I rolled good round and for some reason she got mad. After everyone in her team left, she decided to stay in the game just to have us wait longer for it to finish. Then the next game I faced her again, but this time she kept asking me to add her so she can pocket me, and she started trash talking my teammate for playing Mercy since she was healing me. Well, enjoy. How did he kill himself by falling? Did he jump off the map? Oh my god. Okay, bye bye, hope. I love how she's calling us toxic, use of saying GR.
Nano, that minute. Why my kitty cat giving dog a bone? How many licks does it take till I get to the center and let a real nigga take you home? I can make this show strong. Soon as he hear this phone, from ATL, all the way down to your floor. Lower than your mama's ever seen it in a lifetime.
Okay though. Let's rush the other way.
I could have said.
Oh my god.
Fuck. How's your Zarya here already?
Oh no, that's it. Zalo, run up. Big bubble. Another one.
Fine, just gonna fight. This comes up. It's gonna bad.
Headshot, please!
Oh my god, you're popping.
Oh yeah. Messi got destroyed. Chase come behind you. Oh, okay.
God.
I don't know why I grabbed it. So retarded.
Oh, I got him!
Find more.
Oh, oh, nice.
Nice shot.
So what a ball.
Park asleep.
What the fuck? It's all of this, you. Ah, no!
Monkey's hard diving me.
Sleeping.
Running, gunning, acting wild. Coming with a pack of style. Lights, camera, action, wow. Dragon strike, ripping to your type. Hanzo, we get it hype. Been low, got the arrow in sight. It's that real Kenzo. Halo, we playing tight. No, we running, get it right. Come on.